स्टूडेंट्स, अ वेरी वार्म गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम टू स्टैंडर्ड वन इन मोरल साइंस वीडियो. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, सो टुडे वंस अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू मेक यू रिवाइज द टू चैप्टर, चैप्टर वन एंड टू. ओके, एंड चैप्टर इन चैप्टर वन द नेम ऑफ द स्टोरी द ट्रस्टिंग डॉग. वॉट यू ऑल हैव सीन इन दिस स्टोरी चिल्ड्रेन? यस, इन द बिगिनिंग what cat was, cat was very upset. Why? Because he broke Mr. Bear's bottle, and cat was a servant in Mr. Bear's house. So when he was cleaning the kitchen, he slipped on wet floor and he broke Mr. Bear's bottle, and he was totally afraid. Okay, he was totally full of fear, and he said that what. Because and so Mr. Dog was a best friend of Mr. Cat, so he gave an idea. He said, just buy a new jar. But my dear, you know very well, Mr. Bear was giving only food and shelter to live, but he was not giving salary. Okay, so he was unable to buy a new jar. So Mr. Dog again said, just only believe in God and just applies to him and trust in God to help. So he started praying to the God, and when Mr. Bear came back to home, he asked about the bottle, but he apologized and he said, sorry for this, I broke your jar accidentally. But Mr. Bear was very angry, and he said, get out. So when he was going the comes across a small inn deep in the jungle, and he saw there was a notice board, and it was written there, looking for a cook, good salary and free boarding. So Mr. Cat was very happy, and Mr. Dog also said what, when you trust in God, God is the does always best for best. Okay, what and what's best for us, God always does best for us. Okay children, so what you all have understood? Yes, we should also always keep trust in God, because he is the powerful protector. He knows very well what is best for us. Okay children, so now after that chapter 2 is your love God's creatures. Yes, in chapter 1 is what, God the God creator. Now we have to love the God's creatures. Okay, in the beginning you all have seen Rohit was very Rohit was an unhappy child because he has no friend. When he met to the cat, okay, suddenly he saw that his cat, what, his leg, his paw, and Rohit saw that the cat had hurt its paw. So he started nursing it, and he gave medicine to recover fast. So soon Rohit and the cat became good friends, and Rohit's full heart was full of love for the cat. And before long, the cat gave birth to four kittens, and Rohit looked after the kittens with great love and care. So what, at last other children also in the neighborhood came to play with the kittens, and Rohit had many friends, and he was very happy. They all played together happily with the kittens. Now children, so what, we should also love God's creatures. We should also love, because love is a special feeling, and when we love someone, you treat them with affection and do little things to make them happy. Now children, today you all will do the work related to these two chapters, that is fill in the blanks. You all are going to do the fill in the blanks. Like first it has written here, salt, iron, stone, etc. are the example of Dash Kingdom. Yes children, these are the example of what, Mineral Kingdom. So there you will write here, M will be in capital, Mineral. Iron, salt, stone, these all are the example of mineral kingdoms. And you know very well children, yes, what do you know about this? There are four different kingdoms created by God on earth. These include mineral kingdom, vegetable kingdom, animal kingdom and human kingdoms. And like salt, iron, stone, these examples will come in the what example of mineral kingdom. So what there you will write mineral. Now next one is here. What Das lived deep in a jungle with his servant the cat. Yes, Mr. Bear. Mr. Bear. Bear lived deep in a jungle with his servant the cat. Yes, Mr. Cat was servant in Mr. Bear's house. So there you will write Mr. Bear lived with his servant the cat. Now next, Dash saw the cat had hurt its paw. So what will you write here? Rohit saw. Rohit. Rohit saw that the cat had hurt its paw. So he felt very sorry and he started nursing it. Okay. So Rohit saw the cat had hurt its paw. Now next one is here. Rohit gave Dash to the cat for recovered cat for fast recovery. Okay, children. So what there is? Yes, here you will write Rohit gave medicine. There you will write medicine. M-E-D-I-C-I-N-E. Medicine. Rohit gave medicine to the cat for what? For fast recovery. And soon Rohit and the cat became what? Good friends. And Rohit's heart was full of love and care for the cat. So in first you will write Rohit saw the cat hurt its paw. Third and fourth number Rohit gave medicine to the cat for fast recovery. Now Dash is a special feeling. So what will you write here? Love. What will you write here, my dear? Love. L-O-V-E. Love. L-O-V-E. Love. Yes, we need to love and care for God creatures, and love is a special feelings that fills the heart. And when we love someone, we treat them with affection. So love is a special feeling. Now when we love someone, we do little things to make them happy. Yes, if you love to someone, you should obey, and also you should do little things for them. So what, when we love someone, we do little things to make them happy. Yes, when we love someone, we have to make them feel happy. So H-A-P-P-Y, happy. When we love someone, we do little things to make them happy. Now, next one. Mr. Cat got a job for a cat, for a cook. Yes, Mr. Cat, because on a notice board, there it was written, looking for a cook, good salary and free boarding. So Mr. got a new job with good salary. So Mr. Cat got a good job for a cook. C-O-O-K, cook. Mr. Cat got a job for a cook. So next one is here. Dash gave birth to 4 kittens. So there you will write here cat. The cat gave birth to 4 kittens. The cat gave birth to 4 kittens, and Rohit looked after the kittens with great love and care. Now next one is here. So children, till there only you will complete question number 1 to 8. Okay. So hope you all have understood very nicely. First you all will read these 2 chapters, and also you all will read quotations, prayers and songs from the given quotation sheet. So hope you all have understood this chapter topic also. So for today, once again, have a wonderful day, and bye bye you all. Take care, my dear.